Here's my new crazy little invention. It's a, some of you probably remember my clip cord pod. Well, this is the same thing, but it's all exposed on a block of wood, and the switch is actually this. When it flips over and hits that contact screw, it makes contact, and then when it flips to that one, it goes to the other one. I've set up a couple of my machines here to demonstrate. Okay. It's going to be this one because the gear is that way. Kind of cool. Try to get a good. I just put what exposed copper wire and epoxied right over it. And that's it. It's got a 6 foot cord. Quarter. And check out my clip cord pod. That one's a skull, a resin skull. It's the same idea, a little more, a little less creative. I might sell this one, I don't know. Check it out on eBay, it might be on there. Thanks.